Did we ever see Norma in suits? Yes, we did. Norma Bates, the main character of the TV series Bates Motel, often wore suits throughout the show. As a successful businesswoman and hotel owner, she would frequently dress in professional attire, including blazers and pantsuits. However, as the series progressed and her mental state deteriorated, she began to wear more casual and disheveled clothing.